class, 12th class, 12th class, the twelfth class cadets were going to join the services. I would advise you to have a burning desire in life to join the services. Everything terminates from a feeling, an intense feeling within you has to be generated that yes, I will join the services. Nothing comes easy in life. Nothing is easy in life. You have to first have a desire and then put in all your efforts to get what you want. So please develop a desire. If you are going to take things in a casual manner, nothing is going to happen. The required results will not come in the absence of desire and effort. So please remember that. Competition outside these four walls or the compound of the school is intense. It is immensely tough. Large number of people come to me, sir, naukri dilana bahut. I said, what do I do? I said, isse baat karo, usse baat karo. Sir, ek lakh rupaye dene ke liye taiyar hai. This is the way people are struggling literally outside. And here is an organization which is feeding you, training you, giving you an off the right, having a pretty course and telling you, come, pick up everything on the roadside, pick it up and make your CV. So don't undermine what you are getting here. A couple of things I have noticed because I interact with a lot of cadets. Last year some of you have been in the NCC camp. Please develop an ability to converse in English. There is no substitute to that. And this is where I found my weakness in the cadets of our organization. You must be bold. You must make an attempt to speak boldly and in the language of English. Without this skill, whatever be its degree, without a fearlessness, it will be difficult for you to pass the service selection board.